What's up, guys? So, just got done with my cardio. I have maybe 24 hours until I'm stepping on stage, and I'm excited. I'm really excited. So, this is what I'm looking like. We still got to drop a lot of water. We still got to get tanned. And we still got to put a lot of meals in. So, I'll hit y'all guys up after I get my hair cut. Because your boy is rough. Your boy is rough. All right, so what's up, guys? I'm back. Got the fresh cut. This bitch is 10 phase freaking. Got my beard shaped up. I mean, I'm trying to get braids later in life. But, you know, they gonna come. So, we're about to have meal one, and I'm definitely gonna show y'all that and pull up the calories and everything for that and let y'all know what I'm having throughout this day. And then we're gonna hit the road, man. We gotta drive 3 hours to Atlanta, and it's gonna be a great drive. It's gonna give me some room to think and just be by myself, and I love that. So y'all stay tuned and let's keep going. That boy Walter.
You know, I got some special sauce up in here.
Man. Oh, snap. You know,
she refrigerated it, man. Oh, so keep that bitch up a little bit.
That's wow. It. That's it.
Sauce, bro. Let's yes, sir, it. Man. This for you to win, bro.
Let's do it.
If you don't
bro.
Take a dub, bro, don't bring me this shit back.
I'm going to say, me? Tessa and Walter, let's go.
Hold up. All right. We're on the way to Atlanta, so I'm excited. I'm excited. There was a lot of stuff to get ready for, like packing, prepping my food, just making sure I have everything that I need to be in Atlanta and to travel to Atlanta, because if I leave something in Columbia, it's like a 3-hour drive to come back, or I have to spend money to get it, and that's something I'd rather not do. So yeah, this road trip's 3 hours and 20 minutes, so enjoy, just sit back and watch this montage. So, my category that I'm doing is men's physique, and I don't know if a lot of people know what men's physique is, but you think about it, it's just like the shorts that you wear to the beach as a male is what you'll be wearing on stage, if that makes sense. And they really focus on the aesthetics of the body, from like wide shoulders to like the tiny waist. That type of ratio, like a Dorito chip, if you can imagine that. But it's one of the most top tier divisions in the sport, I feel like they have definitely grown, especially on the Olympia and pro level. And as I already know, I'm gonna be there one day, but right now they're going nuts. So, and I'm ready and excited to start this journey to become one of the best in this division. So let's get it. Got like maybe 15 to 20 minutes until we get to the my benching center for check-ins. So the next clip will be us at the convention center. I'll see y'all there. What's up, guys? So I'm all checked in, got my athlete badge, got my badge number 90. So definitely be on the lookout for me on stage number 90. Got a shirt, a bag, got a goodie bag, you know, got some good stuff here, man. It's a lot of people. It's literally like, man, that's a lot of people. I don't know if they're all in my category, but it's a lot of people. So it's going to be a fun show, man. We're definitely going to have to fight for it if it's anything. So let's get these meals in, and then I'll talk to y'all later.
All right, so what's up, guys? We got a vodka shot. So let's get to it.
We're back. Yeah. Mm. 10 out of 10. First bite, 10 out of 10. I'm on prep. Fresh, they just opened. I was the first customer. Oh my God. I'm gonna go home. All right. I'll see y'all for meal one.
Yes, sir!
That's 486. Right there. Now give it to me. I'm gonna give it to you. Now give it to me.
You versus him, baby! You versus him!
Now stop.
Phase one. Let's go!
He's taking the first place award, the title of 2022. NPC Lee Haney Games Men's Physique. Overall winner. To number 90, Stefan.
No! No! We winners, baby! Let's go! Woo! Yes! Yeah! There we go, baby! Yeah! Yeah!
Have y'all thought about leaving that banner outside so we can get this? That's what's happening with the athletes.
All right, guys, we fucking did it. Fuck. Overall champion, boy. Big boy sword. Yes, sir. I'm excited, man. I got a new bag. Men's physique. You know the division. Quit playing with me. And let's go, man. Thank y'all for all the support and just... it's been hard. It's been a hard prep, man. And I'm blessed to be able to win overall. And I'm extremely happy, so... Now let me start tearing up, man. Let me get off here. Appreciate it.